The king can't always be the damn king by itself. I need servants to step up.
Turn me up a little bit. Turn me up a little bit.
Hey, we in this. Hey, we in this.
And they gonna give Jokic another MVP. That was bullshit. They should have gave it to Gilgeous. Shaq.
Everybody knew Gilgeous should have got that joint, man. Everybody and they fucking mama knew that, dog. And that was cool.
They rewarding that nigga for doing what Westbrook was doing, and they was putting him down for it.
I was just right. Ain't that crazy? They was the same shit that they were saying. Oh no, you can't give a nigga MVP for just getting a triple double, and Jokic just getting triple doubles, and then. The team is better. Man, I'm not trying to hear that shit. He was doing the same shit Russell Westbrook doing.
With a worse team than Jokic.
That's all. And Jokic got a bomb squad. Well, he don't got a bomb squad, but he got great role
players.
He got great role. Everybody's
6'10".
Know their role. You know what I mean?
Shooters. Right. All that shit. It's matchups, bro. Yeah, that's all.
Yeah, this is a crazy ass killer. You know what I'm saying? This is Hoover from Silicon Valley. This is Dwight from Dodgeball. I'm on the Buck Bandit podcast. Chris Williams, check it out.
The king can't always be the damn king by itself. I need servants to step up.
Turn me up a little bit.